very glad to show you the combination of science and the qigong together. And this is also is our subconscious working. See, in the Occidental, we have qigong, we have meditation, we have Zen Buddhism. All of these is subconscious. And in the Western, you have hypnosis, you have psychology. This also study the subconscious. These two branch actually is one thing. So in here, the Eastern and the Western should combine together. And then we can use science as a common language to connect the Western side and the Eastern side, the subconscious study together. That's what we want to do. So.
When you swing backwards, you dip down twice. Bend your knee quickly and gently twice. That's Ping Shui exercise.
A lot of things do in Ping Shui. All the working is on this part. The conscious is not working. It's very low. And some conscious is working. And especially the arms wave is very high.
She is performing the Tai Chi Quan. Also in Chinese martial arts, we call it the Quan of the Kindness. That means only the people who has the kind quality can play this Quan well. And in another world, when you can play this Quan Shu very well, you will become a very nice person. You can see from the brainwave, although her body is in movement, but her subconscious level is very high. That is a kind of balance we are trying to reach for.
确实是救了不少人了，尤其是重病、群医束手的。 我们就用这个平甩功啊，就把它调好了，甚至于医生啊都已经决定他的死刑了，认为他半年或者是一个月或者是两个星期就要走了，我们还是一样运用这个平甩功啊，他就自然的调好了。今天我们看到这个张教授今天他们做的这个实验呢。 我感觉这个我们这个学理啊，跟这个科学把它结合起来啊，实在是太可贵了。本来我们是一脉相传嘛，然后呢就秉持古人讲的话去做而已，但是今天呢，我们运用科学，我们看到了它的真理。刚才我们张教授也讲啊，很难得能够看到在动中还能够静下来。 我们在养生观里面有一句话说：“动之无法，耗气伤身，静之无方啊，死路一条。”就是我们怎么样要把我们好的细胞能够活化，就是要动中有静，就是像这个平甩功，它动中有定，然后定中还有动，于是从里到外都活起来了。 但是我们有一个静态的养生观念，我今天呢，我来告诉大家，曾经啊，我们连我们张教授还有很多人呢，看到我们这个团体啊，他觉得很奇怪，他们就问我说：“哎，这些学生啊，你是怎么样能够控制他们，让他们那么听话，然后又那么样的活跃？”就是因为我发现这个，我们从小到大。 这个听话觉得太重要了。为什么我们小时候就听父母的，然后呢，长大一点的时候听兄弟姐妹的，到了学校听老师的，听同学的，到了军中啊听长官的，听同事的，到了社会啊我们听老板的。我后来啊给了我一个结论，我发现听话到哪里日子都好过呀。
我们听我们自己啊，发现我们是一个能量。当您发现您是一个能量的时候呢，您自然呢就跟外在的能量就衔接起来了。你再听啊，这个世界啊，本身就是一个音乐，它是一个很有节奏的音乐。不管这个音乐你喜不喜欢听啊，你都要听下去，您可以听到静的声音。 你也可以听到动的声音，你也可以听到突如其来的声音。好，各位，你再听，我很清楚地感受到我们心脏在跳，而且它非常的有规律，它带动了我们的脉搏，它带动了我们血液的循环，所以它必须要非常的规律。各位，您再听啊，你再听真理的声音。 有人会问我，真理还会有声音吗？我可以告诉各位，真理它本身是一个声音，它不是一个思想。如果它开始思想的时候，它就不是真理了。如果很多的科学家，他如果听得懂这个真理的声音，他就不会发明像核能这么可怕的能源。它可以从空气，可以从阳光，可以从风里面捕捉到。 更棒的能源，而且它不会有污染。各位，您再听啊，回过头来你再听，你的身体非常的温暖，而且你充满了喜悦，甚至于你会觉得你全身上下你是平安的，你不会发生任何的危险。这个时候您会发现一个很可怕的现象：当你自己感觉到不温暖的时候，这个世界都不温暖。 当您不快乐的时候，这个世界也变得不快乐了。当你觉得不平安的时候，这个世界也变得不平安了。相对的，如果你觉得平安、快乐和温暖，当你完全控制自己的时候，你会发现你越来越能控制你周遭的所有一切。所以，这是我发现的一个秘密。当我没有办法控制外在的一切。 或者控制他们这些学生的时候，我先把自己控制住，所以我就一直逐步的走向了成功之路。 我们大家一起来努力，好不好？谢谢各位。
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
As the class today with Master Lee and everything that we saw today, once again, fabulous, fabulous showing. I'm very anxious to see the Eastern philosophy of Qigong combined together with the Western philosophy of hypnosis. And I believe that once we do that, we're going to have a new type of a healing power that's going to be phenomenal for anyone involved and anyone who comes to watch it.
I was very impressed when I saw the demonstration that the alpha waves came up even though she was moving, the woman who was showing the exercise. And then also when he asked us to relax, I felt as though I went into a deep meditative state. I didn't really hear what was happening with my physical body, but I felt that it was coming into me. The information was just, I was absorbing the information. So when we were asked to open our eyes again, the sense I had was that I had learned something even though I didn't know it in my conscious mind. It's as though intuitively I knew I had to do it, but now I know on the mind I understand why it's working, because it's the energy just flowing through the body and coming through.
Thank you.
The energy was so much bigger working with other people than it is working alone. I am of the opinion that even watching a film of these types of movements will stir the energy in the body in a way that will heal you. Not only show movement, but they use words. And they give a suggestion that you will always remember this movement, this energy, and these words. And the words were healing. So it was a healing not only of the words, it was a healing of the body, and it was a healing of the heart and spirit. It was a marvelous experience. And I will remember it all my days with wonder and joy. Thank you so much.